the perception of requiring to get muddy or requiring super strength in emergency services, that perception is definitely there. So educating the public about what these jobs require would probably help, and also education around in what ways the community can help, because a lot of people don't know, so that could encourage more women to join.
Oh dear.